I will be talking to you about different types of diabetes. First type is type 1 diabetes. It is also called type 1 diabetes mellitus. This occurs because of total lack of insulin in the body. So, very young people and children get diabetes because of no insulin at all in the body. This can be detected and treated appropriately. People with type 1 diabetes need insulin for treatment because the tablets or the oral medications will not be useful.